A company in South Wales in the UK plans to stop asking asylum seekers to wear a red wristband as a condition for getting food.
What do you think about...
The coloured bands were given to people staying at Lynx House in Cardiff. They're entitled to 3 meals a day. Local Labour MP Joe Stevens says the system was degrading and made people targets for abuse.
We're talking about asylum seekers who are fleeing persecution and war in their home countries. They don't want to be visible. That's the whole point. They're trying to blend into the community. And there are plenty of other methods of having people show identification in order to gain access to Lynx House and in order to get their 3 meals a day, which is all they get.
It comes after asylum seekers in the northern town of Middlesborough said they were being singled out by having their doors painted red.
We're seeing a pattern. I'm very concerned. The Home Office is contracting out to private companies management of various functions. We had the incidents in Middlesbrough last week where properties housing asylum seekers had had their doors painted a certain colour and people were suffering abuse.
The company housing the asylum seekers later said it would repaint the doors after concerns people would be singled out.